गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल, से गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर लेक्चर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स माइक्रो प्रोसेसर 8085. वी वर वर्किंग ऑन प्रोग्रामिंग ऑफ 8085 एंड वी हैव डन मेनी प्रोग्राम्स एंड दोज प्रोग्राम्स आर ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड ऑन यूट्यूब, सो यू कैन वॉच दोज वीडियोज. Today we are going to see the program of 8085, in which we need to find the smallest of number which is given in an array. So we have to calculate that, and we have in the earlier class we have done with the largest of a number. So the same concept has been used over there. Let me share my screen. So yeah, so this is there and. I guess so I guess my screen is visible to you all. If you have any problem, let me know. So am I visible? My screen is visible. Just unmute yourself and you can speak out. We will complete it within a moment. Hello, am I audible? Thank you. So myself, Dr. Nilesh Mishram, Head of Department Electronics, Sri Madhura Das Mohta College of Science, and presently I have a designation of Associate Professor. And today we are going to learn program or to find the smallest of an array of microprocessor 8085. So we'll be working on that. And let us start with some of the instruction as we have started earlier. So we have done this. So we will be using this compare instruction, which compares the contents of register A with register or memory locations, and it can show you equality greater than or less than with the contents of the accumulator. But these are being shown only on the status flags, which are having their zero sign, carry, auxiliary carry, parity. Those flags are being used and the conditions can be used over that. So this logical instruction, the mnemonics is CMP. So we can write compare A, compare B, compare C, compare D, and compare M as well. So this compares both the contents. Actually, it subtracts the contents of the register or memory location with the contents of the accumulator without changing the contents of both. So it doesn't change, only the flags are being affected. So PSW flags, program stated word, flags are affected. And this is where, this is what happens if A is greater than, if the contents of the accumulator are less than the contents of register or memory location, then the carry flag is set. Remember this condition we have used. If the contents of the accumulator is equal to the contents of register and memory, the zero flag is set. And similarly, if the contents of the accumulator is greater than the contents of register and memory, then carry and zero flags are reset. Remember this. So this is there. Now today we have to find out the smallest number out of the given array. The array consists of 50 numbers in the memory location. I have written this starting from the memory location address 6500. But in your program, I guess it is written there 600, right? So whatever. So again, we have to start with the same, and we'll be loading the HL pair with the number. And here in this case, we are using 50 numbers, right? So kindly calculate and let me know what is 50 in hexadecimal. So get first number in the accumulator. Get the count in register C. We will be using register B for that. And here we need to check, is the number less of accumulator is less than the next number? Yeah. Then get larger number in the accumulator. This should be get the smaller number in the accumulator. Then decrement the count. And if the numbers are not being repeated, if the numbers are complete or not complete, then go on repeating up to 50 times. So this is the flow chart of that. This is the algorithm. First number in HL pair, move the count to register B. First number in memory location, make the content of A 00. Now here we can make this content 00, or we can make it FF so that the largest number will be same, or anything. We'll start with that. So compare the number with that of register A. If it is smaller, store in the register A, and if it is not, then check the another. Store the smallest data in the memory or in register D. So this is the algorithm, and then terminate the program. Let us analyze the program, getting the number to check for the smallest. Store the smallest among the numbers. Compare the number with the smallest number, largest number, that is FF. So this is to be changed. And if it is, so we'll be keeping this FFH and we'll check 03 is the smallest, store in the accumulator. If it is greater, then let it be like that. So this is the program. Let us change some instructions over there. This is a program which we have written earlier to check for the largest number, right? So we'll start in the same fashion. So we'll be having this. We are writing the program from memory location 6 to 00. The first instruction is as usual. We are taking the HL pair to store the location, memory location of the number. Then 210065, the first number is being loaded. Then in the second, we will moving the count. So here we will be having a count of say 50. So can anybody tell me what is the count of decimal 50 in hexadecimal? So 16, 16, 32, 32 and 48. So I guess it should be 32 in hexadecimal. So if else there is change, let me know. So 32. Now again, we can use here. Yeah, so 32 is here. Okay, this is also is to be changed. No, so this should be, yes, this should be 32. Right, let us have this. So this is 32, then XRA A. Instead, we can't keep it XRA A, but let it be. Compare M. Now here what we will do, we'll change this instruction to, it was earlier JNC, so now we'll put it JC. So JC means jump if carry. So if it is smaller, if it is larger, then jump. If it is smaller, then move it to accumulator. Then increment H, DCR B, decrease the count, jump if not zero. If the count is not over, then jump to the back position over here, compare another number, and then go on repeating this. Then if we have the smaller number, then put it in the register D and then hold. So yes, so we have written this program, I guess, and just two changes we have done over there. So one should be like this. 32 is the number because we are going to find the smallest number from 50 numbers. So I have taken 32, that is 32 in hexadecimal, may count 50 in decimal. Just go on counting that. If it is so, right? So yeah, that is there. Then we have emptied register A, smallest, compare M, check for the smaller number, then jump if carry. If small, check for the next number. Then, yeah, if smaller, store in register A. These are the instructions. Then decrement the count. Increment H is over there. For the next number, decrement the count. If the count is not zero, then go back to the another instruction. So yeah, we have done with this. I guess you have understood this. Now we will try to load this program on the 8085 simulator. We'll start with that and we'll try to find out the smallest of a number, shall we? So yeah, let me stop sharing my screen. Yeah, I think I'm visible over here, and I will be requiring this also for the instructions. Yeah. So yes, am I visible now? Yeah, we can do this. So let us start. So first substitute memory 6 to 00, I guess. Yes. 6 to 00. Yeah. So the first, then next, we have to start with loading the opcodes. So 21, next 00, next 6 5. This is the address. Then we are having the instruction as 06. Next is 32. Right, this is the count. Then the next is AF. We won't be using this AF, but let it be AF. Yes, or we can do let it. So AF is there. Then compare M, that is BE. So BE is there. Then D2. Yes, we need to change this instruction. What is the opcode for JC? Can anybody tell me? JC, the opcode for JC is DA. Yes. So we'll load that DA over there in 07BE. Then DA. DA stands for JC. DA20B. Next, 62. Next, then we are having 7E to store that number in the accumulator. Then 23, then increment H, then 05 to decrement B, then jump if not 0, that is C2. Yes, to jump to 0662. Next, 57. Where is 57? Yes. Then we are having 76. Yes, the job is done. Reset. Now reset, substitute memory. Now we have to load some data, that is 50, I guess. So 51 is there, F7 is there, next F5B, 0B, F1, 7, 8. These are all numbers over there. So we are having all sorts of number. If you are able to see from 6500, they are already stored only. So you won't push them up. But let us check. And these are 32 numbers over there. They are already there, right? So we just check this and we'll try to complete this. So let us start. Reset. Go 6200. Then execute. Yes, it has been executed. Now reset. Exam register, that is D. So it is showing you 00. So 00 is the smallest number which is stored in the all numbers. So that was there. So it is showing that. So our program runs, right? So try this program over there so that we can use that program to find the smallest of a number. The same program I have written over there, I have made a little bit of changes, and that can be used to determine which is the smallest number. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. So I guess you have understood this. Need to recall something? Or if you have any doubts, you can ask me. Do you have any doubts on this? Or you have understood? Yeah? Anybody? Samajh mein aaya ya kuch problem hai? Or shall I repeat again? Okay, it's high time now. Do you have any questions? If you have any questions, you can ask. So, yes. So, we have to find out the smallest of a number which are stored from memory location starting from 6500, and the result is to be stored in register D. So, for that, we have started to write a program from 6200. And the numbers are from memory location 6500. So remember this. So 6200, we are writing a program. So first we have loaded the HL pair with the address of the numbers, that is 6500. And the opcode is 210065. So we have loaded the first memory location, data of the first memory location. Then it will come to 6203, 6200, 6201, 6202, and 6203. Then we will be loading 50 numbers count in register B. So 32 is in hexadecimal is, I guess, 50 in decimal. So count it likewise. So load the counter. Then we have emptied the accumulator, that is A. So empty for the smallest. I guess we should not do this. If we are doing this, then it will do something wrong, because it won't choose, because 0 is 0 is the smallest number itself. So we should take here FF likewise. That can be done. So but one more memory location is being required for that. So compare M, then JC. Now initially we have used JNC. Now we have used JC. JC for if there is a carry, then jump to forward. Check for the smallest number and then move that smallest number in the accumulator. If it is greater, then move for the forward, increment that DCRB, decrement the count, then jump if the count is not zero to the compare M instruction over there in back, right? So back here it needs to be jumped. So here I guess this XRA A should not be taken. So instead of that, hold it. So instead of that, we can take here no op, or we can else take the instruction like MVIA. Let me check. MVIA, what is the opcode? Opcode is 3E. So MVIA, I will put it FF. So largest number I am storing over here. 3E. VE FF. So that largest number I am putting over here. Largest number, this time is still running. So now we can check from here and then we can do that. So this is one instruction, one say memory location will increase over here. So it will come 0C and here it might come, okay, it will remain as it is, that is 06, right? So let it be. We'll just change that. Now reset, substitute memory, what we have done, 6200. So I've just changed it to FF, just 2 minutes or 3 minutes. We'll check it out, 21056506632. Then here we require 3E and FF. Yes, then we are having BE. Yes, then we are having D2. Oh, no. We are having here DA. DA, yes. Next, DA ke baad hai 0C. 0C. Next, 6-2. I guess dikh raha hai. Next, choti si screen karke rakha. Yes. So C2 dala hai C2 06 and 62. Okay, next 5776. Ye barabar hai. Maine kuch aur gadbad kiye hai humne ek jagah kahin. Let me check. Okay, yahan par AF nahi hai. Yahan se chal gaya 6. 5 then 06 T2 यहाँ तक के ठीक है. यहाँ चाहिए था 3E, यहाँ चाहिए था FF. Yes, इसीलिए इसके numbers की बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरत होती है. ये याद रखना, मेमोरी लोकेशन अगर आपने प्रॉपरली नहीं डाला तो प्रोग्राम रन नहीं होता है। यहाँ पे चाहिए DA, DA, yes, then next, DA के बाद 0C, yes, फिर है नेक्स्ट ये 0C, ये 0C, नेक्स्ट 6-2, नेक्स्ट 7E, यस नेक्स्ट 2B, नेक्स्ट 0-5, नेक्स्ट 6-2, नेक्स्ट 06, नेक्स्ट 6-2, नेक्स्ट 57, नेक्स्ट 76। अब बराबर है, रिसेट, गो 6200, एग्जीक्यूट, रिसेट, एग्जाम रजिस्टर डी, 00 इज द नंबर, सो दैट इज दैट कैन बी रिटन, यस, या, सो I guess you have got this program of the smallest of a number. So if you have any issues regarding this, kindly let me know. So with this, I guess we can conclude over here. Yes, my screen is visible to you. Thank you. Thank you for watching this, and go and attend my YouTube channel. And I hope that if you have any queries, you can put comments on that. And please attend the classes regularly, kindly. We are working very hard for you people, and we wish that you should understand and utilize this time, which is in the COVID-19 pandemic lockdown time, in a proper sense. So for that only, we are working very hard. And we are trying very hard to teach you these things. Still, you are at home. So there are many things that you can do at your rooms itself. So thank you. Thank you very much for patience listening. And see you in the next class, hopefully on Monday. So we'll be working on the next program for that. And if you have any queries, we can continue this program also. Thank you. So thank you very much for patience listening. See you soon. Have a nice time. Good day. Stay safe. Stay home. Take care.